I believe a lot of it too is so many people that have foreclosed, their homes foreclosed on or evicted, are oftentimes just leaving them behind. We hear that quite often as well. So, and again, if they're not spay or neutered and they're living outdoors, then we end up with pregnant cats.
Thank you.